is to get to a driver arrested 2 months after that deadly crash in Hoover. Police say Sarah Tisdale faces charges of murder and reckless endangerment. That's after Teresa and George Roberts were killed on John Hawkins Parkway, close to Hunter Street Baptist Church on Halloween. Remember the story? They were hit head-on by a driver going the wrong way. Police say it appears Tisdale was under the influence of multiple controlled substances at the time.